the one. What? Did I get the right one? I don't know. Is that even the right guy? No. It's just some guy. Funny, mate. I ran off with some random prisoner. What a mess. Snake. Snake. What were you thinking?
Matches Chico's tape. Still searching for Paz? Try interrogating some of the Marines. They must know something. Put the squeeze on them. CQC is effective for dealing with nearby enemies. To interrogate an enemy, first grab him.
Damn it. Whoops. Whoops, I knocked him out. Damn it. I would have got the interrogate. I knocked him out and he's lying behind a thing. But I can't get him till that guard goes away. No! That's it, turn around.
Find Paz and bring her back here.
You're coming with me, here. Oh what, I can jump? Amazing. How do you interrogate him?
You can use your iDroid to check all sorts of operational data. The map, objectives, the target's locations. It'll help a lot if you let it.
I don't get it.
Keep in mind that time doesn't stop while you use the iDroid. You can even move around while using it. Pay attention to your surroundings. Your binoculars are equipped with a directional microphone. You should be able to listen in on whatever they're pointed at.
So I wait for him to wake up and kick him again, yeah?
Eyes open, boss.
Waiting for him to wake up. Oops. Oh, nuts.
CP, this is Delta One. Identify gunfire. Can't tell where it's coming from. Over.
This is CP. Understood. All units, be on alert.
Huey's handling preparations for the inspection. Keep your mind on the mission. the chopper. Keep an eye out for nearby enemies. They could try to shoot down the chopper.
No!
Snake, talk to me!
Now! Apparently if I push Y... Yeah, cereal box aiming skills.
Go ahead and call the chopper. Keep an eye out for nearby enemies. They can try to shoot down the chopper. Oh man. It's easy to get in, it's hard to get out. Go ahead and call the chopper. Keep an eye out for nearby enemies. They can try to shoot down the chopper.
Oh crap! I've been spotted already! Screw it, we're going this way now. Screw it. No, I'm not nearly anywhere, mate. I'm gonna die. Still gonna do it, though. Oh, crap. It's a jeep. What? It's going over there. No! I'm in the wrong place. Oh, come on! Meow! Sleeping darts, sleeping darts.
Go ahead and call the chopper. Keep an eye out for nearby enemies. They could try to shoot down the chopper.
Oh my God! Go snake, go snake! You got this, bro.
This is Morpho, arriving shortly at LZ.
Yay. I used the noob gun. Level 1 complete. with a C rank because I'm a noob. Well, that was loads of fun. Basically, gonna stop it in a sec and come back with a little bit more another time, perhaps. So yeah, thanks for watching, everybody. This has been Ground Zeroes with needs a bit more liquid. I bet liquid isn't even in this game. Oh, awkward cutscene time, guys.
Snake!
Medic!
Oh, God.
She's rigged. Damn it, we were set up!
We gotta get it out. No time for anesthetic. We have to open her now.
Oh, God. Oh, no!
Hold her down. Hold her down!
She's got a bomb in her or something. Oh, my God, the graphics. Oh, God.
Keep her gun in.
Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, holy crap, that's huge.
Breathing stable, no active bleeding. She's clean, I'm closing her up. Hold her steady. It's gotta be a continuous suture.
Control tower, this is Morpho 1. All hummingbirds are on the wing. We'll shake hands, then head back to the cage.
Damn.
What's up, Huey?
Our guests are right on time. Document destruction and hangar decontamination are complete. AFVs have been stowed away. And Zeke's on the seafloor along with a nuke. Everyone's got their story straight. The guided tour will be wrapped up by the time you get home.
Make me proud.
By the time they leave, I'll have the IAEA praising us as the poster boys for world peace. Out.
To who? Wow, she didn't even need any blood transfusions. Smooth. Wait, what?
in a coma for quite some time. Yes, I know. You would like to know how long.